Hey guys, GadgetGirlKylie here, and welcome back to some more online multiplayer of Freedom Wars. And this is also live streamed as well, so I may respond to some people on the Twitch chat. We're taking on a code 8 mission here, and it's an imitation red rage. Let's do this. There he is. You sod. Nice. Is it everyone's favourite abductor? I can't wait to fight the dragon. So still not. Get off. Still not done it yet. I do actually have some of those missions, you know. I jumped off in time. I didn't. Nice. Nice! Parts are flying off him like no one's business. Not so ragey now, are you, Red? Off with his guns! Oh, okay. Off of his gun! Well, his laser, actually. I would love a PlayStation 4 version of Freedom Wars. I think that would be awesome. Like, because the game did so well, I really think they should consider bringing out the next one on PlayStation 4 as well. Oh crap. Oh, he's almost dead, guys. Good teamwork. Nice. GG. I'm recording these episodes for YouTube, by the way. This multiplayer session. It smells in here. Oh, through the crack. It's not something I should be admitting to. on YouTube. Oh god. Oh no. Thank you for the boost, sir. Determined to get me then. I wanted to just squeeze through then. Too slow. Holy crappers! Go for his ass! I got confused with the buttons again then. Oh shit. Chase it down! God, they are so fast when they start chasing you when you've got a, you know. time for Tiger. Probably going to deliver the citizen before we kill this thing. Mission completed! I've got a pole arm for a change. Doing good, and yeah, with free hair as well. I can't help it, whenever I wrap anything up, the sellotape always manages to take a piece of my hair. Holy shite, I didn't realise there was three at once. Yeah, I've not used pole arm in a while, so this is going to take some getting used to. Oh shit!
Damage
I love that move. Oh yes, one goes down. Nice. I went to collect it and I ended up using one of my first aid kits instead. Whoa, you can charge up and throw pole arms? I have a lot to learn. Yep, first time using a pole arm in a long time actually, so I'm getting used to the controls again. I've been using light melee for so long and I just equipped this new pole arm that I've been working on, so. Right, I want to be working on the heat resistant one since I'm using Willow. Ow! Oh, you jammy! Yeah, staying in the air like a boss. Oh no! He grabbed me when I was distracted. Jammy Dodger. Sweet. Is that everything? Rare 6.